Good morning, everyone. How is it going? Give me one second. It got a little closer to 11 by turning to 11 than I thought it was. I just need to post in the Discord, and we are good to go. Cat's being crazy again. We'll have to go fight him. So you might hear me get beat up by two cats. Better than two cans. Okay. Posted in the Discord. Let's get back to it. Alright, so we almost, at least as far as I could tell, we almost finished Jotunheim yesterday. Where do we have left to go? Is it down here? No? Here, this one, yeah. We only have half an area and one boss fight left to go. Or probably two boss fights. Okay, what's the creator, Muspelheim.
Mikilfenglegur gígur. Fullur af logandi fjandmönnum.
Damn, dude, you suck. Maybe you don't try to throw a boulder at me from 3 feet away. Okay, and goodbye. Well, that doesn't really help. I don't know where I'm going. I just go in a forwardly direction, and we'll see what happens. It'd be cool if those guys would like not hurt me when they died. That's the trick. That's the ticket. That's the tricket. Where are you at? Oh, you're okay. I'll get there eventually, don't worry. What? Come on, guys. Be cool. Should I be knocking them into these barrels? Is that like a thing? I tried. Y'all need to practice your aim a little bit. Okay, no, that doesn't do anything. But now I know. Oh, I didn't see you guys there. I think this is the bridge. Who do those swords belong to? Who just left them out there? Let me at him. Oh, hey, Mimir. How's it going, buddy? You enjoying your well?
I hope so.
Well, I hope so. that reminds me. Last night at work, I was sitting at the desk. And I could either, the automatic lights kicked on, but it also looked like it was going to storm. So I was just like, that could have been lightning. I guess it could have been the lights kicking on. I was just like, well, it was either lightning or lighting. And I laughed myself for 10 minutes. I was like, oh, that was so stupid. Walk on the lava? Nope. Eh, worth a shot. What if you could? Because the developers were like, there's no way somebody's gonna try to walk on the lava. Okay. Do I need to... Okay. Yep. Oh yeah, throw one like right here, my dude. Come on. And goodbye. Okay, so I think we're right around here-ish? No, here-ish. And we're going over here. Okay, well that's one way to do that, I guess. And one more, just for good measure. Also, I don't think I can make it across with just two. Whoa! Oh, you're up there. I can't reach you. Got him. All right, where are we going? I honestly have no clue where I'm going. Like I said, I'm just gonna go in a general forwardly direction. Ah! Okay, that's... Is this a second Mimir well? Alright. It'd be like that, I suppose. Oh, I cannot reach... At least I might be able to get one of you, but... Alright, well that's not exactly how I thought that would work, but whatever. It worked. Oh God, I can't see. Also, this happened at work yesterday, and so I'm not gonna complain about it to like the dude's boss or anything. But I had a guy check into the hotel, as people do at hotels. But he checks in, and he gives me first an ST-105, which is a tax exempt. Which is fine. I get those pretty frequently. Well, not super frequently, but, you know, I've dealt with them before. I know what they're for. He's a government employee traveling for work. And, you know, the government's not going to pay themselves. Like, they're not going to pay their own tax for somebody to stay at the hotel. So I'm like, alright, yeah, that's fine. You get the form. Tax exempt. That's, you know, once I get the form, I don't really care. And then after I finish checking the dude in, he hands me... one of those little, like, thank you cards. It's like, thank you for helping me, my friend, like Jesus helps all his friends, or something like that. You know, just one of those, like, religious, oh, Jesus kind of things. But if you want to hand those out to people, I mean, I don't think you should. But in the context of why he was handing it to me, I've got them before for similar things, like, in that circumstance. So, you know, it's not like he left me the fake 20 where it's like, the rich is in Jesus, and I was a waiter or something, you know, that's... Don't do that one. Like, Like, I don't really care at my job, since I don't expect tips for checking somebody into a hotel. But don't give the waiter a fake 20 that says, riches in God, or whatever bullshit. But I'm like, I don't know if I like the idea of this dude traveling for work through the government. To the point where he doesn't pay taxes, they don't pay taxes on the room. And giving out Jesus pamphlets. Let's go back to Gingunganagap. And like I said, I'm not gonna complain to this guy's boss or try to get him fired or anything like that. I do think it was pretty inappropriate overall for him to do that. But ultimately, even if I were to complain, nothing would happen from it. He would just be like... He'd be like, maybe talked to and told not to do it again. And then they just wouldn't stay at the hotel anymore. Let's fucking get it.
Köin, rún kindilsins, döðleika og sársauka.
What you got, Köin? Who's up here? That's a nice sword. Could you upgrade my axe? Like, look. Oh my god. He comes out swinging. Oh, hey man, what's up? How you doing? Oh god, this guy is kind of hard. Oh, I'm doing good. Get my ass beat by a fire giant, you know. I think that one spot is good. I'm so tiny. Oh god. Okay, Okay, just hitting his sword does not do damage. Yeah, I can see that. See, I mean, I don't really work with people. So, like, I don't really have to deal with that. Alright, well, we did better this time than we did previously. I'm going to die very soon, but hey. See, that's why, like, team dynamic, like, how well you work with a team is a big question for a lot of, like, important jobs, I guess. Hold on, give me a second, I cannot. And I got a spam call. I'm trying to sync up my work with my friend on the game. I told him. See, that's... Are you sure you're not working with me? Did you contact me by mistake to help you work on this game? Because that sounds exactly like what would happen if I tried to work on a game. Okay, well, I can't get around to hit his helmet. I mean, I could potentially do that. Oh god. Come on. I have done an amazing amount of work on this guy for being one shot for 2/3 of this fight. Like, even if I die right now, I just want to state for the record, I'm very impressed with myself. Getting the worst Treyarch graphics of all time? Hell yeah. Make it look like a five-year-old's crayon drawings came to life. Run away! Worse? Oh my god. You're into the style you're using, or into the style of, like, this game? Oh, god. What I'm using? Well, I can't move. Ha ha! mean, they're doing a similar hand-drawn thing. I'm dead again. Yeah. But no, just scribble sounds, yeah, pretty easy as far as like making characters go. What? That actually was not true. Good, I missed both of those. I can't get around to his helmet in time. The one place I can't power attack is where I hit. Come on, buddy. What you got? I've seen most of what you got. I was not impressed. He's mad. I wonder if his melting beard would hurt me. Ah! Okay, well that sucks. We good? Come on. What? That didn't hit me. I was way off to the side of that one. I'm gonna turn the game volume down just a little bit. Alright, come on, tall, red, and ugly. What you got? say, I don't have a lot of room to maneuver here, so be merciful. Well, take those fingers. Can't get around to hit his helmet. And come on. Oh, hell yeah. Perfect. I don't want to know if his beard drippings will hurt me. I didn't mean to do that. Come on. Can't get around his helmet. Oh, you jump like 3 times now? Okay. Do your jump. Come on. Oh, Jesus. Oh, come on. If I could have got him with one more charge attack, I would have had him. Step right up here. Catch you, bitch. Restart. That was no. I shouldn't have got hit by that attack in the first place. Not, that wasn't the game's fault. Like, I should not have let myself get hit. But then I used the wrong thing. Twice! Actually, so let's... I gotta time this right, though. So I step up here. Oh, you ran away. That did not hit. Are you fucking kidding me? Over here. Jump at me. That is not jumping. Think after the fifth attempt you'd realize it's not gonna work. There you go, buddy. If I can actually get a shot off on one on his helmet, I need to do the Thor hammer slam. Gotta be able to get the right angle, though. I'm angry and I'm gonna melt my beard. Oh, almost. I'm just gonna stand, yeah. Ah, no, that was the wrong one. Damn it. I didn't want to heal there. Yep, three jumps. Come on. I can't tell when you're gonna do three jumps and when you're just gonna do the one. Okay, this is a three jump. I think we got him. There we go. And he stabs himself? Damn, dude. Oh shit. I gotta get out of here. Oh, hell yeah. Hell yeah. I have impressed the gods. Who are these people? Why the fuck was Gandhi over there? Can I walk down? Oh. I guess these are the developers. Or, like, backers of the game? I don't know. Long fucking run up.
Þóra, dauði þinn var smánarlegur. En hugur ekki þitt og þrautsegla hafa leitt þig langan veg.
Thanks, thanks.
Í þessu gapandi tómi hefur þú ferðast öll ríkin. Fundið rúnirnar, sigrað jötnana. Það var ég, Óðinn, sem gaf þér annað tækifæri þar er blóð Þórs flæðir æðar þínar. Láttu þessa miklu gjöf aðstoða þig í loka bardaga þínum, þar sem ég, alfaðirinn, er að loka óvinur þinn.
Fucking knew it.
Búðu þig undir bardaga, Þóra. Ekki mistakast að ávinna þér hylli goðana.
What you got, Odie boy? Alright, well, Oh, okay, that hurt. Oh, okay, three of them. I need to get a little better at dodging these. Oh, shit. Okay, yeah, that'll... Stop beating up my dead body. That's just rude. Say, spare me the dramatics. It'd be nice if any of those registered as a hit. Odin, be a buddy. don't. Dude, come on. Okay, yeah, I can't power attack while there's like three of them roaming around. Okay. Half of these I feel like I'm dodging, but I'm not dodging. Again, I'm dodging that. There's nothing else I can really do to dodge that. Okay, I think I kind of get it. I need to, like, run with them for a second. Yeah, I'm just gonna restart if that happens, because I'm not... Hell, sitting here waiting on the restart takes more time than... The fight itself does half of it. Alright, come on. Okay, cool. Okay, well, I've lost this one too. Okay, so I kind of run like perpendicular to them. Oh, shut up, I restarted. I didn't fail to impress the gods. I voluntarily reattempted to impress the gods. Great start. Of course you would move at the last second. You one-eyed fucking bitch. I might as well just restart from that. So far, I will say there have been only two boss fights in this entire game that I do not like and do not think were done well. Well, it's not even that they were done bad. It's not that I don't think they were done well. It's just that compared to all the other ones, they're not fun. And that's the dwarf lady, I can't remember her name, and Odin so far. That's about like here, okay. And then the other end of that circle. Get predicted, Odin. Okay, sure. Might as well just restart on that. Like, I don't get how you're supposed to consistently dodge those. I really don't. That's okay, I can sit here for the next 2 hours and just fight this guy. Get predicted. I literally juked it at the last second, and it was just like, nope, 90 degree turn. Oh my god, what? Yeah, like somehow I dodged zero of those. Well, if there's two coming at you at once, if you get hit by one, you're getting hit by both because you get stun locked. But somehow, yeah, both of those hit. Like, all four of those. Just boom, boom, boom. Okay. Oh my god, and that's not the... Well, it doesn't matter. Okay. Odin with the undodgeable attacks. That didn't hit. Come on. Okay, sure. Oh, I'll be honest, we're probably not gonna see the end of the end of Jotun. Just cause it's too irritating to be fun. Yep, there it is. Ah, yeah, there's another one. Yeah, honestly, like, the majority of this game was really cool. I really liked, like, all except two of the fights, this being one of them. Like, the fire giant, that one was really fun. Okay. Stop running away, you fucking ass. As soon as I do the big, like... Alright, I'm gonna give this 3 more attempts, and then we're just done with Jotun. We've got other things we can do. I'll start Blasphemous today. I made it close enough to the end of this with enough time where I'll switch over. Of course. I didn't even have a chance for that one to, like, come after me. Whatever. Alright, well, that was Jotun. Yeah, I'm not playing that anymore. I'll play the game as long as it's fun, but that last fight got really dumb, really quick. Those spheres are not what I would consider dodgeable in any real regard. Sorry, the cat feeder went off. Yeah, those spheres aren't exactly dodgeable. Their hitbox is bigger than your entire dodge roll. And they have too high of tracking for what they're doing. But I'm not going to sit there for the next 2 hours and just throw my head against the wall fighting him. It's not worth it. I'm not that invested in Jotun to do that. So that's that whole game. I mean, you essentially just saw the whole thing. It was, again, all but two of the fights were fantastic. Odin at the end, and then the dwarf fight. And I would honestly say Odin was worse than the dwarf fight, just because I finished the dwarf fight. But yeah, those two fights were just not fun. I'm not going to say they were badly designed or anything, because I don't think they necessarily were, like, terrible concepts or anything, but they're not fun. And ultimately, that's what they're supposed to be. Fun. They did not hit that mark. No, that said, like I said, most of it was really good, though. I really liked the Fire Giant fight. I thought that one was so fun. That one was so cool. Even if I, like, struggled with that one a bit. That one was really good. So, but that is going to be all for Jotun. Blasphemous was the other game we were going to start this week. So I guess we're going to start Blasphemous now. The problem with that is a PlayStation game. So I'm going to have to restart the stream, because that's, you know, how PlayStation be. So give me a minute. I'm going to switch all my stuff over to the PlayStation. I'm also going to make some food, so give me 10 minutes or so, and we'll be back with Blasphemous. Yeah, just hang out for 1 second. I'm going to stop the stream now, turn on the PlayStation, and we'll go.